We're here today to talk about the upcoming United Day for United Way, coming up Friday, January the 16th. A new component for United Day for United Way is the gas pumping going on at Baszler's Market in Terre Haute. We will have teams of businesses, schools, so on and so forth, battling out all day for the coveted gas pump trophy. The team that raises the most money in the day will get to take home this trophy. And we have a lot of other activities going on that day as well.
We're going to end the day with an ugly sweater party, and so our theme is Go Ugly. It'll be at St. Mary of the Woods College from 7 to 11, and you can get the tickets by going to www.smwc.edu/gougly.